See again in this example, that is for the class round, I have defined two functions here, that is float area and int read. Yes, so here I have defined the area and read as well inside the class round. So the definition, I have directly written the definitions inside the class. So that is float area, making it as public, then return that answer. This is the definition part, again the read function, again its definition. So I have directly written the definitions inside the class. So this is one method of defining or defining a function inside the class. This is inside the class. And I can define the same functions outside the class also. Okay, how? I will explain. See this example. That is, I am again taking the same example, that is class round. But here, what is the difference? I have not defined the area and read inside the class round. Okay, so how I have defined it? Let's see. See, first I have defined the class round and its object circle. After closing it, I have defined the area function. See here. Okay, see how, what is the general form? If I am defining the member function outside the class. Okay, so the general form is first writing the return type of the function area. What is the return type? That is float. So writing the float here. Now, next one is which class is that particular function is. Okay, so area is inside the class round. So writing the class name here. Okay, now I am putting double colon, double colon. So this operator is used to access the area function inside the class round. So this operator is known as scoping operator. And after that, writing the name of the function. So I want to define area, so I am writing the name area here. Now, opening braces, what are the statements inside, whatever be the statement inside the area, I have to write that, then close it. So this is another method of defining a function. Okay, I think this is clear. So if I want to access the read function, I have to define the read function. What I should do? First, I have to write the return type, that is void. Then what is the class name? Round. Round is the class name. Now I have to access the read function, isn't it? So I have to put the scoping operator, then write read function. Opening the braces. If I want to read the radius, what I have to write here? Cout, enter radius, then cin radius. So this is how I can define the read function outside the class. This is outside the class. Okay, I hope this is clear to you.